Massive black hole near our Milky Way galaxy discovered by scientists. The McDonald Observatory at the University of Texas, Austin has detected an unusually big black hole at the center of one of the Milky Way's dwarf satellite galaxies. The newly discovered black hole, named Leo I, is around the same size as the Milky Way's suspected black hole. The galaxy's mass is approximately 20 million times that of the Sun. The black hole has a mass of roughly 3.3 million solar masses, or around 16% of the galaxy's total mass. In a statement, UT astronomer Karl Gebhardt, co-author of the paper, was quoted as saying by SciTechDaily, "You have a very small galaxy that is falling into the Milky Way, and its black hole is about as massive as the Milky Way's." Gebhardt added, "The mass ratio is absolutely huge. The Milky Way is dominant. The Leo I black hole is almost comparable,